I don't care what you're going through. I don't care what it is. We declare.
And now, let the weak say I am strong. Let the poor say I am rich. Because of what the Lord has done.
Can somebody grab that
for us? And now.
Let the weak say,
say I am strong.
Let the poor say,
poor say I am. Because of what the Lord.
Yes. I feel like we need to press a little bit more. Come on, say,
and now, let the weak say I am strong.
Say I am strong.
Let the poor say I am. Because of what the Lord has done.
Yeah.
For us,
we're gonna sing it again. Come on, say,
and now let the weak say I. Let the poor say I am rich. Because of what.
Hey, come on, see, we sing it again.
For us.
He's pushing back the darkness. He's lighting up the kingdom that cannot be shaken. And in the name of Jesus, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, our bodies will be healed. In the name of Jesus, we will feel our vertebrae begin to line up with the word of God. In the name of Jesus, we will begin to see our mind, to feel our mind shift. In the name of Jesus, we will begin to feel depression leave our minds. In the name of Jesus, we will begin to see our family saved. In the name of Jesus, we will begin to see, hallelujah, our families healed from cancer. In the name of Jesus, we will begin to see our families healed from diabetes. In the name of Jesus, we will begin to see our sins forgiven. In the name of Jesus, we will begin to see the blood that came streaming down wash away the sins.
That's why I can give thanks.